This is Nick. He's in orientation and he's given a shot here for intestinal parasites and other ailments inside. He has to give the shot so it doesn't go into muscle. That's why it's more difficult. He has to go on the side to do it. So we got Nick, and then Jeff Clemens is our volunteer cattleman. He's instructing the guys on how to do this as part of the comprehensive work training program. So now it's time to release him, and there he goes.